And what a lineup on this card. Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against an imposing adversary.
Tony Nese don't look like they should be allies. Nese has 8-pack abs and Gulak-like slideshow presentations, but they did briefly have a friendship which turned sour eventually.
It was a pretty heartbreaking sight, Michael. Gulak and Nese had teamed for months and brought on additional allies like Arya Daivari. When Nese was too booted from the group, Gulak attacked Nese too. Corey, have you ever even gotten close to having a physique like Tony Nese?
Yep, I have abs like that every time I create myself in video games.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
Oof!
Slam.
Uh-oh is right.
This is going to be painful. Looking for the Scorpion Crosslock.
Turn him over it.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
There he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Hooked up. And Michinoku driver. Absolutely planted.
Flapjack.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
You gotta believe this one's over.
And it's Nese showing some agility. I believe we're in for some more of Gulak's ramblings tonight for how he's got a plan for a better 205 Live. I mean, I hope not, but I think it's gonna happen.
Mentioned Gulak's plan for a better 205 Live, whether it's been picket signs or slideshow presentations on the Titantron. Gulak has been insistent on molding 205 Live into his twisted vision.
Well, I think Gulak has some great ideas.
Drew Gulak, big move coming.
One thing. Whoa, the Southern Lights suplex. You don't see that very often. What's he gonna do now?
There it is. Now the question is.
Gets the shoulder up.
I don't know if you guys know this or not, but premier athletes, they don't stay grounded for long.
Oh, thanks for the factoid.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Uh-oh.
Dragons.
It's in.
Night, night.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Oh, man. Nice is in some serious trouble now. And it's Nice showing some agility.
Bump handle. Going for powerbomb.
But I don't know.
We got a cover. One. Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Oh, wow.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Look at this.
I don't know about you, but Raleigh is by far one of my favorite cities to travel to while on the road with WWE. These fans are so passionate and engaged.
Oh, he's such a tough target. What a stomp!
Good grief!
Grounds him. I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Now watch the
vertical suplex.
Nice. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Drew Gulak, big move coming. Whoa, the Southern Lights suplex. You don't see that very often.
That has got it. Shoulders on the mat.
Great win for the superstar.
Incredible victory.
Hard-fought matchup, and looks like, yeah, I like that. A little sign of respect.
Maybe not.
A sore loser.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
We have the Blade Runners.
It's finally time to put all that preparation to the test.
Look who's here, the Persian Lion.
Both legal men are in the race and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Tag team action in full effect, guys, and these superstars are about to show all you folks what it's all about.
Yeah, and I would not want to get caught huffing puffing while Kalisto goes on offense. Saxton, you lose your breath at the announce table. You'd never be able to hang in the ring with Kalisto.
Oh, what impact!
In May of 2017, SmackDown Live saw an incredible women's tag team match when Charlotte Flair and Becky Lynch squared off against welcoming committee members Natalya and Carmella. The rivalry between these women got so intense that Naomi was in Flair and Lynch's corner, and Tamina was in Natalya and Carmella's corner.
Oh, nasty impact.
I think only a group as treacherous as the welcoming committee could bring Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair back together. Natalya's power set the tone for the match and gave her team an advantage. That was until Carmella's overconfidence let the Irish last kicker turn the tide and get back into the match. And then it was elementary from there for the Irish-born superstar.
Naomi did an excellent job of making sure any quote-unquote committee nonsense cost her girls the match. Once Becky Lynch got Carmella locked in the disarmor, there was no...
He might have it.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Ooh, what impact. Holy fireman's carry.
He's looking a little weary here. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
I don't know. He just seems a little intimidated from the start. And I don't remember ever seeing him look that way.
Guys, the King of Flight, Kalisto, has his goal set high in the WWE.
You need to watch out for this loop.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Right across the back of the neck.
That has got to be it. Dropkick with precision.
It's true what you said, Michael, about Kalisto reaching his goals. The sky's the limit for him. And that's funny because you'll often find Kalisto in the sky, thrilling the WWE Universe.
Saxton, leave the play on words to experts like myself. Your attempts only sound like a two-year-old using a speaking spell.
Kalisto has him in his sights.
Kalisto.
Say adios, Salida del Sol.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
They did it.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
Here are your winners, Kalisto.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today, taking on some tough competition.
Oh, we aren't going anywhere.
Byron, take notes, because this is what life is all about. This is about love.
Is it really?
Yes, it is.
As we get underway, I'm expecting a hard-fought match between these two superstars.
The first one to make a mistake could fail.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this.
Man. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Harsh impact.
Beautiful technique.
Sleeper slam!
Back between the ropes.
Oh, what incredible power!
Wow, what a vertical suplex!
This might be it!
Oh, my! You gotta believe this one's over.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
He's not looking like himself here.
I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Harsh impact. Slam.
He's upset about something, guys.
When isn't he upset about something?
Oh, man, what a boot.
He's stumbling some now.
Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Oh, he turns it around. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Here's a cover. And there's a kick out at one.
Too early in the match to end it.
And again, unbelievable.
You don't see that every day.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Hooked up.
Cutthroat side slam.
This could be it, guys.
Here he goes.
Down with a big right hand.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you.
Look at this. Wait a minute. Irish whip.
The slam.
What?
Reverses it.
Ooh-wee.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Beautiful technique.
Breaker.
Vicious strike.
Big elbow.
Down they go.
In from the apron.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Hooked up.
Cutthroat side slam. By no way, Jose.
That should do it.
No way, Jose with the W. These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
the power of Tozawa.
Sincaro's aerial abilities are unparalleled. The masked luchador is a beloved WWE superstar that fans can't wait to see rocket straight to the top of sports entertainment.
Boom! The knee right to the face! Jumping, leaping attack!
Roundhouse kick!
Incredible! That's a huge opening for Akira Tozawa.
He's looking at it.
Wow! Lightning quick Tozawa. This could be it, guys.
Akira Tozawa wins!
This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, got to be humiliated and embarrassed. You thought he was going to win this match.
Well, I kind of did too.
Smoking like a rock star.